This fortress is swarming with orcs. Clearing this place will take days.
Those guardsmen cannot survive that long. We find a way to destroy the guard.
Orcs!
Drake
for
orc charge!
Cannon to the
base! Marine recognized. Access to experimental vengeance launcher granted.
A vengeance launcher.
That sounds promising.
Look here, Captain. Melter charges.
Put those in the right place, and this whole fortress will come down.
We could put the charge on one of the gun shells.
Leandros, you do the chapter proud.
Here, Captain.
We need to get the shell into that loader.
There. I will place the charge on that shell. Now to move the shell into place. Cannot rely on luck for this, Sidonis. We follow the shell up and make sure it reaches its destination.
Aye. Now back to the lift. pulled it out of sequence.
Then we put it back. Leandros, get the shell into that loader. I will cover you.
Incoming fire!
Put it back. Leandros, get the shell into that loader. I will cover you.
The line.
An exit.
Alarm. Severe structural damage. Gun firing.
Guardsmen will get their supplies now.
Captain Titus, you are a man of your word, my lord. Thank you.
What is your situation, Lieutenant?
We're gathering our wounded and are heading to the Andrews habitation block to establish an outpost. With the cannon down, our support craft will land there.
Very well. My battle brothers and I must secure any operational Warlord-class Titans before the Orcs can loot them.
Good luck.